Namaste guys, Ashish here for NamasteTech, and in this video I'm going to tell you how you can reset your app lock pattern or password in case you have forgotten it. We have recommended this app on every other tutorial we made about app locking on almost every phone. So if you have forgotten your pattern and the fingerprint isn't really working, there is a way to reset things up. That's what we are going to show in the video. But just before we start, if you're here for the first time, make sure to subscribe to our channel, hit that subscribe button below. And also hit the bell icon so that you get instant notification of the new videos we make every day. Let's begin with it. You have app lock installed and have at least configured once, because that's where you give your email ID. So tap on app lock app, and I'm going to just demo the case so the pattern isn't really working. I'll try it a couple of times. It doesn't work. I've forgotten. I don't remember. So when you do that a couple of times, it'll give you an option called as forgot password. You can tap on yes and go ahead. I'll just hit no, and you can see you have a menu icon here, the three dot vertical menu. Tap on this and you will have a forgot password option here. Tap on this. Now I can use this option, verify with my Google account by tapping on this. Or I have two other options. One is a security question. If you have set up your security question, you can enter that. Or if you have a security email, you can use that to get an email code and then reset your password. I'll demo you all one by one. So first, I'll do a verify by Google account. So I'll tap on this, say allow, so that you can get my email ID. And there you go. So now I can see it has verified successfully, and I can hit on reset password and set up a new pattern. So I'll just set up a new pattern here, and there you go. My app lock is unlocked. I'll do another thing. Is what I will do is I will launch app lock again and try a second method. So I'll just enter the wrong one, and it will say, you know, you want to recover your password. I'll say yes. And now I'll use the other option. So I've set up a security question actually, and I'll just enter that. So, and say reset password. So yeah, security question answer was correct. It's working. So if I again launch app lock and try the pattern. So yep, my new pattern is set up again. Now the third option is, again, I'll go forget password, go to other option and security email. So the next thing you can do, and probably is the easiest way to do it, because many of us don't set up a security question. So ask them to send us a code to security email. I'll just tap on this, and then, so I'll just copy it and go to app lock, enter this code here and say reset password. And it allows me to again set up a pattern. So I'll set up a new pattern here. Make sure to give your email ID again. If you want to change it, do so. And there you go. So this is basically how you can recover. That said, if you have just recovered your account like I did right now, I'll suggest go to protect, go to security settings. Make sure to set up this right away, because if you know email and security question answered, if you set this up, this will probably become the easiest way to do it. Now, in case any of these methods don't really work, you cannot recover your password at all. So if I'm going to launch the Alexa app, there you go. It asked me for a pattern. So now I cannot do worst case scenario. I cannot recover by any means. So what you do is go to app lock. Long press it, go to information and uninstall it. Say okay, right? It's gone. So now that the app lock is gone, if you want to switch to your Alexa app, you come here and it's unlocked. This is the worst case scenario. In case you cannot do anything about it, just uninstall the app and all your locks will be gone. That's the drawback in this case. It shouldn't allow me to uninstall that easily without asking a pattern. So that's a flaw in app lock. So guys, thanks for watching the video. Hope you did like it. If you did, do hit the like button, share it with your friends on forgotten password of app lock, and thanks for watching.